up in the exchanges. They were just coming too fast and too furious. And Miao Li Tao was starting to touch him on the chin.
For your winner, by way of knockout, Miao Li Tao!
By way of knockout indeed, Miao Li Tao KOs in one round the former world strawweight champion, the former Muay Thai world champion, and the Chinese flag flies high in Singapore tonight.
To set a precedence that he's here to deliver some damage.
You'll still feel the tingle regardless.
Spinning back elbow there from your Jackriac.
From the blue corner, Jay-Hey, you start wheel.
It was an exquisite striking display. The Filipino victory, the winner's medal around the neck. I'm Jay-Hey, you stuck with.
Side control on numerous attempts using those triangles to get back up to his feet. But standing, here comes. Oh,
the uppercut! Come on! It's the back breaking on Reign! Dagi's down again! First round knockout! Dagi is unstoppable!
Yeah, he had to use that jab. He had to create movement. Once Dagi puts hands on you, it's going to be a very short night, and that's exactly what it was. He packed so much power into every one of his shots. People feel it.
And now advancing to the one lightweight Grand Prix final, Sagi Hussein Arslanaliev.
People that want to grapple with him.
Cosmo.
For your winner, by way of knockout, Cosmo Alexandre!
Cosmo Alexandre planted Sage Northcutt like a tree.
All three judges have scored this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision from the blue corner.
It's the upset.
Allows him to not take as much damage, and then he opens it just the right time. He's doing a good job here with that. I'm really impressed with the way he's adapted his style.
In favor of your winner by split decision from the red corner.
Oh, it's the upset! That's the upset! That's the upset!
I didn't think I'd be saying that.